Subscribe to our channel Petmoo for more information on pets. Poodle, a complete dog breed guide. Poodles are also a celebrity in their own way. It has its name in the top favorite family dog breed list and consistently ranked in the top 10 positions by the American Kennel Club. A question remains regarding the place of origin, like whether it is from Germany or France. These dogs were bred for hunting, where if the hunted animal happened to fall into the water, then the poodles will retrieve it from the water. Bear in mind, there is no poodle breed called French poodle. The locals call them duck dog or caniche. Poodle facts. The toy breed is 10 inches in height and 6 to 9 pounds in weight. The miniature breed is 11 to 15 inches in height and 15 to 17 pounds in weight. The height of a standard poodle is 25 inches and its weight is between 50 to 55 pounds. The average lifespan of this dog breed can be 12 to 15 years, but it is dependent on how well its health is maintained. The lifespan of a miniature poodle and toy poodle is between 14 to 17 years. Toy poodles can live even for 20 years. Types of poodles. In case if you continue to have a difficult time deciding what type of dog you should buy, then wait for a second. Because various type poodles available, and here it is. 1. Teacup poodles. The teacup poodle is 8 inches in height and 2 to 12 pounds in weight. The average lifespan of this dog breed can be 15 to 20 years. Of the entire available poodle breed, this is the smallest of the lot. Teacup poodles, as the name suggests, are in fact as small as a teacup. In general, they are exotic teacup dogs. Even though this dog breed looks small, this teacup dog breed is very popular in America. 2. Klein poodles. The Klein poodle is 14 to 18 inches in height and 20 to 35 pounds in weight. The average lifespan of this dog breed can be 12 to 15 years. The AKC does not officially recognize this breed, and hence this dog cannot be your partner in dog shows. Originally from Europe, Klein poodles are also called medium in France. They are popular in America, but because of their size, they are only suitable as home pets. 3. Miniature poodles. The miniature poodle is 11 to 15 inches in height and 14 to 17 pounds in weight. The average lifespan of this dog breed can be 15 years. Miniature poodles are much smaller than the well-known standard poodles, but quite bigger than the toy poodles. The dog coat looks dense and curly, which requires regular grooming. They need regular mental and physical exercise for overall wellness. 4. Toy poodles. The toy poodle is 9.4 to 11 inches in height and 6 to 11 pounds in weight. The average lifespan of this dog breed can be 15 years. Toy poodles and standard poodles carry similar coat texture. And, despite the shortages in physical appearance, toy poodles are springy, athletic in gait. These dogs prefer peaceful and quiet households. At times, they can behave too skittish or nervous. If your dog training lacks competence, your dog can suffer from socializing skills. They are known to suffer from serious dental issues than standards. They might suffer from tartar problems and gradually affects the roots and gums, and hence dental care should be given a priority concern. 5. Standard poodles. The standard poodle is 18 to 24 inches in height and 45 to 70 pounds in weight. The average lifespan of this dog breed can be 12 years. These dogs appear as pampered or spoiled small dogs. They are cute looking, energetic, and agile dogs that possess excellent jumping skills. They can be good watchdogs and needs mental stimulation and exercises to remain healthy. Poodle appearance. There are three types of poodles: standard, miniature, and toy. The size of these dogs will differ, but their appearance is similar. Dogs that may be medium to large sized with a squarely built appearance. Their head is well chiseled and in proportion to their body. Generally, they have oval-shaped eyes that are dark and expressive. These dogs have a long muzzle and a rounded skull with a slight stop. Also, they have wide-set ears that hang close to their head. Their tails are docked. It walks with a springy gait. poodle coat color. The coat of this dog breed can be in either of the colors, black, tan and black, black and white, white, brown, blue, silver, gray, red, cream, sable, and also apricot. The hair is curly, thick, and wiry and needs good grooming and maintenance. Poodle grooming and shedding. These dogs have curly, fluffy coats, but these coats need a dedicated amount of maintenance to keep them healthy. You should brush your poodle dog daily to prevent matting. If you fail to properly brush or comb your dog completely, the hair can mat near the hair roots. Most owners try to keep their dogs in a shorter coat. Some owners do this trimming and grooming themselves, while others hire a professional groomer. This dog's less shedding coat makes it an ideal choice for allergic people. Poodles are always considered hypoallergenic dogs. These dogs share a single coat and the curly texture is similar to human hair, where it can be groomed. These dogs shed less compared to other dog breeds, but these dogs definitely shed. Their curly coat is responsible for people to believe that poodles do not really shed. They lose hair and this hair gets stuck in their curly coat. This is the reason why their hair is not visibly seen on your home furniture. Proper grooming will ensure that excess hair, dander, dirt, or mites are not present in your dog's coat for a long period of time. Poodle temperament. Poodle dogs are very intelligent, energetic, affectionate, playful, friendly, obedient, trainable, loyal, and happy. Poodles training. Poodle dogs are super brilliant, smart, graceful, agile, and can excel in tracking, obedience, and agility activity. Being people-oriented dogs, ensure that the dog training programs are positive and fun. Training a poodle for tasks and tricks will be interesting and exciting. They are high energy, ready to please, and a remarkably brilliant dog that is top-notch when obedience is the talking point. They make excellent pets. When you talk about training, poodles are quite stubborn dogs. With patience, you can turn them into a friendly and well-mannered companion. You should give your poodle dog proper crate training, house training, leash training, general training tricks, obedience training, and simple commands such as heel, stay, and sit. Food for poodle. It is best advised to give foods that are issued by the AAFCO standards, because the foods given to a poodle dog differ based on their age. Generally, the foods with the appropriate level of protein, vitamins, carbohydrates, and fats that must be given to a dog are largely followed by the respective dog owners. Foods that a poodle dog eats: dry kibble, barley, brown rice, whole oats or oatmeal, fruits like apples, oranges, bananas, blueberries, and watermelon, sweet potatoes, pumpkin, spinach, yogurt, cottage cheese, peanut butter, chicken, turkey, and lamb. Foods to avoid: chocolates, alcohol, grapes and raisins, macadamia nuts, avocados, soy, wheat, corn, onion, garlic, and almonds. Poodle health problems. Poodles are susceptible to various health problems like hip dysplasia, epilepsy, progressive retinal atrophy, thyroid issues, and bloating. Poodle price. The cost of a poodle dog in the USA market can range between $600 to $1,000.